Paul was charged with 3 counts of murder and sentenced to 3 life terms. Psychologists examined Paul, noting a lack of emotion regarding the crimes, diagnosing him with sadistic personality disorder, but not insane. He admitted being influenced to kill by the 1987 slasher film, The Stepfather. 10 years later, in November 2003, Paul began identifying as a woman named Paula.